president of International. It's a movement in 25 countries. In USA, we are in 43 cities. Disaster relief. We have more than two or actually three decades of experience across the world. We had been supporting in various ways. In USA, from Harvey, it really became big part of our priority. We did during Harvey, we supported during the California fire, and every disaster that we had been supporting are bringing newer challenges. This challenge is very unique, very different, very short time, tremendous amount of resources have to be generated, coordinated, logistically provided. And really we are grateful to all our community organization partners, our corporate partners, who have really made it happen. Today, we can proudly say close to 90,000 supporters who are really caring for India, not only caring for India, but really want to have this tough fight against COVID to really eliminate it. So we are part of it. We are glad that we are able to serve in this together. As our motto goes, together we serve better. We thank API, UPS Foundation, ITServe, and innumerable organizations. I really cannot take all the names, individuals. In the last 7 days, we all have received so many calls of support, people calling us, talking to us, and then pledging immediately. That has been from very, very big organizations like Intel Corporations, from Oculus, and other big corporations to individuals and foundations. We are really grateful for the trust and support that Seva International has received in fighting this battle together. Thank you.
These in India are affected, and I want to thank Seva International, or from Seva International, along with the API and ITServe and many other organizations. More than 20,000 volunteers are involved in this effort so that we can win over this pandemic situation.
We'll be reaching where it needs to be used, which are in isolation centers, in the COVID centers, which is going to reduce the rush to hospital, which is really the biggest challenge right now. We can reduce the rush to the hospital so the whole health system can effectively fight this. Our helpline, we are continuing our program to fight the mental health challenges which are happening from COVID. So all our volunteers are still doing all those things here. In the last 1 year, Seva and partners, all the partner organizations, we have served more than 50 million worth of services across the country through all these programs that we had been doing, and we are really proud of all our volunteers.
TV Asia and Mana TV. So definitely we want to thank TV Asia and Mana TV and TV5. Thank you so much.
One other thing I wanted to say was, if anybody in India is listening to this and you have a hospital or some other need, please reach out to sevausa.org or Seva Bharati in New Delhi. Reach out to our group of people. There are very passionate volunteers on the ground, and we will find an oxygen concentrator for you. I mean, it is our promise. We will still fight. We will still get a lot more. As Dr. Sudhakarji said, we will send more BiPAPs, ventilators, and we are working 24/7. We have a situation room in Atlanta.
All my officers, executive committee, board of trustees, and Charitable Foundation chair and members, and all the members, thank you very much for your kind donation and support. The local physician also can interact with them, and they can ask the questions about how they're feeling, what medication they are, and the medication can be modified by our U.S. physicians. It is going to be, you got three platforms, means you're talking more than 100 patients can interact one time, you know. So this is the first, we did in last 1 year, we are doing this, but to increase the capacity of the rooms and the physicians' services this time, you know. Hopefully that will help, so that patient doesn't need to go to the hospital and able to stay at home and get treated, you know.
Sir, tell me more about this journey of this project. How did it evolve? How did you partner with Seva? And what are the things you are in support to the Indian citizens?
As I mentioned before, you know, the consulate called me. They're really looking for consulate oxygen. Then I announced it to our members, and I think they poured the donations. And at the time, we don't have manpower in India through the National Army. So we saw Seva is one of the organization where they have more footing in India and able to do a genuine distribution. Okay, the people take the advantage of the situation. So we found the Seva is the honest and genuine organization to distribute this equipment where they really need. So that's why a partnership with Seva, and UPS was generous and able to ship this out. My understanding from zero cost. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Yeah. We representing ITServe Alliance, which is a national organization, a consortium of 1,200 IT software staffing consulting firms across the nation. We are a national organization, and we have a sister concern, which is ITServe CSR, Corporate Social Responsibility. This is Gautam Goli. I'm the Director of Corporate Social Responsibility for ITServe Alliance. And we are happy to join hands with Seva International, UPS, and RP to support this great cause for what is happening in India. ITServe COVID Relief India Fund. We started this in 3 days. We were able to accomplish with the support of all the ITServe members and their contributions and ITServe leadership under the presidency of Raghu Chittimalla. We did a tremendous job, and Seva International coordinating with them, we were able to procure this, and within 4 days we are at this stage of able to dispatch these oxygen concentrators. I know it's a drop in the ocean what we are doing, but we are confident that our alliance will help save lives in India, and we will continue to do this. And we are happy to be today to be part of all this helping hands. Seva International, UPS, RP, and all other organizations. So thanks to all these numerous volunteers that have been on ground helping this cause. And this is the need of the hour to save lives. And we are proud that everybody is pitching in. And we will continue to do our part. And we thank everyone from the bottom of our heart. Thank you.
The heartache that's going on over at India.
Hi, Romaine Seguin with Freight Forwarding. And as Philippe said, we're really here to deliver what matters. There's great need in India, and we want to partner with great organizations like you to get what's needed in India, and our prayers and thoughts go out to the country.
I'm Kiran Manchikandi. I'm a Vice President of IT for UPS. These are the moments where I feel proud to be a UPSer. And it's not working for a global company which has global operations, but truly, it's a global heart. Whoever I asked, the presidents, vice presidents in UPS, when I said, hey, this is the need, I got overwhelming response. And as I said, a proud UPSer and delivering what it matters. Thank you very much. Thanks, Seva. For
make sure everybody got closed-toed shoes on. And you either need a visitor's badge or a UPS badge to come on to my desk.
My name is Sunil Chavli. I'm from Atlanta, and this is we are all representing ITServe Atlanta chapter. And it is so unfortunate that the pandemic, whatever affected in India, and it's basically breaking our backbone of Indian economy and our people's life. And there is no words to express what kind of crisis India is facing now. And it's so unfortunate, people are dying with lack of oxygen, lack of medication, lack of food, and lack of jobs. This is the time, we urge every individual who can afford, who can support, please come forward and, please be part of this thing. We generously, put forward the situation, what we are facing in India. And a lot of organizations and a lot of individuals came forward within a couple of days. And you can see back of us, there's more than 2,500 oxygen concentrators, we are able to ship within 4 days. And thanks to entire my IT serve team, everybody pitched in within these 3 days and procured this much of inventory, pulling from every warehouse possibly available across Georgia. And of course, Seva is part of it. But it's just the beginning, and I'm again urging every individual and every organization and every person, whoever, whatever they can afford, please look forward to India and look into India and see what we can afford and what way we can help.
See, I'm proud of being a part of ITServe Atlanta and ITServe National, and our team in ITServe, the management and the governing board and executive board got together this last 3 days. We literally turned upside down the whole avenue of grow help from all quarters, and this is a real achievement. Our heart goes out to India, but I think this last 3 or 4 days we couldn't believe that we could get so much help, and we are proud of being Indian, we are proud of being American, and this is truly an international effort. UPS has helped, Seva has helped, RP has helped, and of course our IT so and my colleagues here at the world day in and day out. Anil is here, Sunil is here, and Ait Gautam, CSR chief chair. It's a great achievement, I would say. Thank you so much. And I, as Sunil said, I urge everyone to come forward this time and do whatever you can in the next few days. Time is of essence here, Thank you.
My name is Anil Nilagiri from ITServe Alliance. We are 1,200 plus companies association. We are doing our best to, help our back Indian people. I request everyone to be safe yourself and safe others, and do your best help what you can do to come out of from this pandemic. And I urge everyone in US to help whatever you can to get out of this pandemic. Thank you, one and all.
Hello all, this is Gautam Goli from ITServe Alliance. Along with me, I have Kiran Manchakanti, who is Vice President IT for UPS. Without his support, this wouldn't have been possible that UPS, had graciously come forward to airship all this airlift, all these oxygen concentrators, which are very much needed in India now. I request Kiran to say a few words.
Thanks, Gautam, and glad to be part of this. And as a UPS organization, we are truly global organization, and I'm thankful for all the UPS management. There's a lot of positivity, and for all the people in India, we are there with you. Get well soon.
And thanks to all Seva International, UPS, and API to be partnering together in this great cause and the need for the hour. And we urge all ITServe members to continue to do their contributions. We thank everybody that have done, and we would like to urge everybody who have not done to come forward and still open your hearts and wallets and do the needful for our country.
My name is Ashok Imadisati. I'm a UPSer. I'm also part of an Asian BRG resource group. So we have been involved in supporting this cause, working through our executive sponsors, making sure the need of the hour is understood, and galvanize all UPS teams to support the shipment to India.
My name is Amelia Latham, and I am the chair of the Asian BRG here at UPS. And I'm just very proud today that we were able to help India to bring this oxygen concentrators. And it's very sad of what's happening down in India. I myself is Indonesian, so we are very familiar what's happening in Asia. So we wanted to make sure that we continue to support our brothers and sisters in India.
I'm Adam Keller. I'm one of the co-chairs for the Community Connection at the Asian BRG. Work with a lot of team members in India as our partners. We know that it affects every single family. And I've got several friends whose families have been affected, and we are just happy and blessed to have helped support this cause, and hopefully this will be the first of many of our relief efforts. Thank you.
Yeah. UPS Foundation is proud to support Seva and the other organizations responding right now in India. We're happy to support the Asian BRG through UPS.
Today we are already, the shipment is already here in our UPS warehouse. we are ready to move it today. So I'm so, so proud for UPS and Seva, what they are contributing to the cause in India.
It's very proud, the proud moment for us serving the, helping the motherland. I'm Dr. Sudhakar Jonalagadda, President, American Association of Physicians of Indian Origin, representing interest of more than 100,000 doctors.
Up to 5 liters, you do oxygen up to 94%. And simple device, you can plug it to the wall and you can generate oxygen from the atmosphere.